We are walking now on the west side of Har Habit. We see different kinds of gates. These are gates that the Arabs and Muslims can enter, but there's a big, big problem because the Jews can enter only through one single gate, Shar Hallel, and the Muslims can enter. It's only because it's a legal procedure, and Arabs can enter through 9 different gates. We can enter only very limited hours of the day, and the Muslims could be here whenever they want. We are forced to go in a group, and the Muslims could sit down and relax and do whatever they want. So even if people are not spiritually and understanding the idea of the Jewish temple, the Beit HaMikdash, right, we have to understand there must be a talk about rights, human rights, and it cannot be that in only the holiest place of the Jews, we are second. And we don't have an equal right like everybody else. It's something we have to think about.
We're not even allowed to pray. This is a question that we need to ask. What is the problem with our prayer? Why everybody is so scared that we pray? My daughter today asked me, Ima, mother, why can't we pray here? And I had to explain her the whole process. So what is the problem with our prayers?